YouTube, dude, what's going on, y'all? Is y'all ready, man? Because we got what I think is new music by Adam Lambert. At least I know he's the one singing, I believe. I seen a little clip of him on his gram, I think, or something like that, of him singing this song. So let's check it out. It's called The Vanquishing of the Three-Headed Sea Witch. Sounds like, I don't know, sounds kind of not my style. But Adam Lambert's singing it, so it's going to be awesome. Let's go.
What have I been up to? You rightly may wonder. What crazy mad adventure did I run to like thunder? I heard there'd been trouble. A three-headed sea witch was sinking all the passing ships. That barbarous she-witch. So I saddled up my pure white stallion. I could see the universe was calling me to cut her down to size. All alone, but strong as a battalion.
Clip of him singing it behind the scenes, and it's my boy Adam, and he sounds cool. Tell the truth, I'm liking this, man. So is this a movie? What exactly is this? A play? I'm guessing it might be a play, right? Maybe, or something like that. I don't know. I'm interested to see what this is actually part of now. If somebody knows, let me know in the comments. We out here. Let's do it.
The danger grave. There was not one sound. It was dark and weird. Then the wily witch appeared. Built like a squid of massive size. She had three heads, six beady eyes, staring straight at me. She said,
okay, this is definitely like a play or something. Yeah, right, guys? It's like something like a play or something, because this is almost like Adam's like in theater right now. You know, he's like in theater mode. Like he's almost telling a story, but he's singing at the same time. It's pretty good. I'm enjoying this. Makes me want to see whatever this actually is, to tell you the truth.
To my surprise, shall we see who lives and dies? I slash one head to show who's boss. The other two would rather cross than her scaly tail. Knocked me in the drink. Senseless, I began to sink. I heard a sweet, angelic sound. Was I deceased? I thought I'd drown. But 100 young mermaids stopped to stare and admire my legs and hair. They gave me air. They saved my life. They gave me back my hunting knife. Back up in the cave, I knew what to do. But the sea witch was not through. She caught me in her tentacles and knew she had got me where she wanted me, and any chance to shake her grip was gone. Was done 500 pounds of sushi was there for me to share with all the mermaids who would come to cheer me up. Tell me that you're glad I'm back. Promise that behind my back you weren't talking slack. Was I worth the waiting for? Do you love me? Did you miss me?
What y'all think about that though? You think Adam got it? Yeah, of course you guys do, man. And Adam's like the king of all live performances and anything else, if you ask me. He's definitely like one of my favorite right now. Thoughts, opinions, let me know in the comments below. Anything by Adam that I have missed and you think I need to check out. Any song, it don't matter, comment below. Peace. And subscribe if you have not done that yet, y'all. We out.